Welcome to this special performance by Miloslav Gajdos with accompaniment by Amber Shearer and a special interlude, so give him a little break, by our junior composition student, Jordan Zaitis. Thank you to the Neuter Educational Foundation. Thank you to David Ladd, Peter Roschiger, Patty Rohr, Nathan Landis, Judy Bowman, Tim Mesberg, Sarah Krupski, Rick Penrod, Andrew Clark, Mike Hill, the people behind you that make this all happen, Denise Dubrovic for her kind welcome, and all of you for attending tonight. Also, just so you know, outside on the table, we have some special information about ProgDayChicago.com. You can look that up. There's a special June event celebrating Czech community in our country and our relationship with the Czech community, and thank you all for coming. Please check that out. Sorry for the pun. And also, Miloslav will be singing the Czech National Anthem Sunday at a Northbrook Symphony concert at 4 p.m. at Glenbrook North. So we're full of Czech information this week, and we hope you join us for that. Please, I have just a little something I want to say about Miloslav. When we advertised for this, in the flyer that maybe some of you received, I said Czech treasures or musical treasures. And if you saw him today, any of you students, he does this and, what means this word, treasure? And I'm like, what? Yeah, what's wrong with using the word treasure? So I wrote a little poem in his honor for sharing his talents with us tonight. When Miloslav commands his double bass entree, the audience surrenders, no words can they say. His gifts of festivity, his musical rapture, surround our enjoyment, our hearts he will capture. The notes of Dvorak as we listen and pause, when Miloslav magically gives to them cause. His art fills the sanctum as we spring to our feet, a tornado of talent, his concerto complete. His performance has ended, and this we can savor, that Miloslav Gajdos remains in our favor. Each eighth note, each trill when he draws on his bow, brings life to the music, of this I know. So thank you for playing with residual pleasure. Until your return, our Czech friend, our treasure. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. al costume antico. Chi tra ciel e mia gloria è mio nemico. Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, three friends, good evening. Before we will play the next piece, I want to say few words, really few, not too much, because I think today we are here, therefore, to listen to music, not the bad words, with my very, very bad English. I am so happy that I speak English, not American, because you maybe will be angry of me. I speak so bad. But I want to speak nice, excuse me. And why I take the word to say something for you? Because I prepare for you this piece, like surprise. Well, this is a romanza, which I arranged directly for this occasion to be here. So in the future, we will call it this romanza, Romanza of Chicago. If you love me, I will say big, big thank you from Mrs. Anna Helfman. For to invite me and same thank you both to Mr. Greg Sarche. Because with no him, I will be not in Chicago. And you know that my first trip to Chicago was 1995. Besides then, I am Chicago aware. No. Now, excuse me, but I feel really fantastic. I would say again, thank you not only for Anna, for staff, for everybody who prepared for my piano player. That's fantastic, thank you. So, thank you also for attention, and maybe again, goodbye. No, excuse me. Maybe we will see us again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
mamičko, mamo moja, co se má.
Yeah.